I am going to get uncomfortably current with you right now when I tell you that I am getting lightheaded from what some would call insulin resistance, which affects over 50% of America, and what others would call an extremely unique, unrelatable condition that nobody else has ever experienced in their lives, and therefore leaves me with absolutely no solution whatsoever. Fortunately, I'm teetering toward the former, so I am totally okay at the moment with moving on to the next segment. So ChatGPT has a new voice for read aloud playback, and it is a seems to be a cold British woman, and I'm not that mad about it. Let's listen.
You're welcome. Typically, the key and fill lights in a television studio are hung from above, often mounted on a grid system attached to the ceiling. This allows the lighting team to position them at the ideal angles and heights to achieve the desired look without obstructing the studio space or the camera's view. Key light, usually placed slightly above eye level, angled downwards to create natural looking shadows and highlights on the subject's face. This top-down angle helps avoid harsh shadows under the eyes and nose while still providing depth. Fill light, also hung above but positioned lower than the key light, or sometimes at eye level and at a less intense angle. Its purpose is to soften the shadows created by the key light without eliminating them entirely.
So there's clearly some glitches they're still working out. What's interesting about this voice is that there are moments where she says, she doesn't say light, but she says, and I'm wondering if they did that on purpose to make it sound more natural. No pun intended. Well, thanks for sticking with us, and I really hope that I can get to the end of this video without... and I'll see you next time.